We are a team of doers, a team of dreamers, innovators, and disruptors. We are changing the way the world sees accessibility by giving independence to a new realm of creators. Our philosophy at Tecla is to provide access to all. This means we believe that everyone deserves to be included, independent, and empowered. This is our drive, day in and day out. There are approximately 10 million people in North America, Australia, and Japan with significant upper extremity mobility impairments that impede the operation of touchscreen-based devices. The total market estimate value is over $5 billion. At the same time, device manufacturers and wireless carriers struggle to comply with accessibility legislation by providing accessible products and services. This is where we come in. Tecla has created a new hardware device, the Tecla E, that can control multiple Bluetooth devices, including smartphones, tablets, and computers, control switch-adapted equipment like call bells, bed controls, wheelchair functions, and door openers, and provide integration with smart home technology. Tecla E also provides caregivers and families with tools to monitor the person receiving care. Tecla E is always connected to the internet and provides location, activity, and temperature information. Tecla E is a cloud-connected assistive device giving people with upper body mobility impairments the ability to fully access smart devices and technology. Users can send and receive emails and text messages, browse the web, watch videos, launch and use apps, read books, change the TV channel, turn the heat up, or make phone calls at any time. This can all be done using the accessibility switches they are familiar with, like buttons, joysticks, sip and puff controllers, or their wheelchair driving controls. With over 3,000 current Tecla users worldwide, we are looking to expand our ability to increase independence on a larger scale. Let's make the world accessible together.